Hey guys, welcome to Red's Corner, my little corner of the internet, and today we're going to be opening up Cherry Blossom Unicorno Metallico. So for those of you that might have been here before, you'll know that I completed the Cherry Blossom Unicornos, but this one is apparently metallic. Ooh. So here is what we can get. It looks like Haru and Harumi, Ichio and Fubuki are all maybe glittery. Maybe that's where the metallic comes from. But I'm excited to see pretty much anyone in the set. So let's go ahead and get started with our first one. So I bought six for today's video. And we'll see if we can... So we can get... Oh, it's possible that we just... finished the whole set today. Let's see how lucky we are today. All right then. So there is, oops, sorry, hit the camera. These boxes seem a little bit smaller than the usual one. Maybe Tokidoki is trying to lower the amount of packaging. But here is the checklist if you want to screenshot that. Oh, I say that and then immediately flip it over. Sorry about that. There we go. And let's see what the first one is. Oh my goodness, this is a kind of big pack. Let's push it in there quite a bit. Let's see here. Here's the tear strip. And first one is... Oh, there we go. This one looks like Yoshino. Here you go. She's got a little bit of a plastic hat. And oh my goodness. I don't know why... but she feels a little bit tacky for whatever reason. But she is gorgeous. She's got a little bit of a blue cherry blossom branch on both sides. She's also got a little cherry blossom on her cheeks. Her horn is white. I think it's like a lavender and pink. And she's got a gorgeous little crown with some... They're not earrings. They're actually like little sticks that are in her hair. And then... I don't know if you can tell, but her hair is like a pearlescent blue. So I guess that's where the metallic kind of comes from. But yeah, and then she's got a pearl necklace, and then her wings are tipped in two different colors of pink. Oh yeah, that's Yoshino. All right, next one up. All right then, so that's one out of six. Let's see who we get in this next one. All right then. Whoop. Oh, nope, that was just a checklist. And what we got here? We got, ooh, this one looks to be Sakurako. I apologize if I am totally mispronouncing these names, by the way. But we got Sakurako. She is gorgeous. So she's got... like petals around her eyes, and then just like what looks kind of like cherry blossoms around her. She's largely pink with, I think that tail is kind of orange or red. It's kind of hard to tell. And then she has a really pretty crown with these like little deer antler like things. Or are they sticks? No, well, they could be just like pink sticks, I guess, with a little crown and some Japanese writing on it. I have no idea what that says. Maybe that says her name, but that symbol looks, no, I think they look the same. So if someone in the comments can read Japanese, maybe you can confirm that. So yeah, so this is Sakurako. Oops, sorry, Yoshino. Oh yeah, and the black in her hair is shiny, but not particularly pearlescent. I mean, her body is kind of pearlescent. I don't know. It's hard to tell in the camera, but yeah, so she's pretty cool. Whoops. Box number three. Here we go. Here we go. I don't know why, but these seem kind of more difficult to open than usual. Whoops. Ah, there we go. Here we go. And what have we got today? And Whoa. So this one looks like Itch.io. And so she is sparkly. Exactly kind of what I envisioned. So she, it looks like she's kind of clear with a bunch of gold glitter inside. She's also got the cherry blossom pattern on her side. She's got a nice cherry blossom necklace and a crown of cherry blossom branches on top. And then her hair is kind of, is pink and kind of pearlescent. And you can, I think you can kind of see the pearlescence a little bit better in the tail, which is white with like an orange tip. So that is really cool. I've always loved glitter, minus its sticking properties of its immortality in whatever clothes touch it. But this is actually really cool. So I'm really excited about that. There's Itch.io. Box number four. All right, so we got, I don't know what it is about these boxes, but I can't seem to open them exactly. I don't know. Let's see here. Let's see what we have here. And here we go. All right, and whoosh. Oh no, we got a duplicate of Sakurako. So yeah. I guess we're not getting the full set, or maybe we're just not getting the chaser, because if we take out the chaser, which is, oh, I didn't realize it was named the same as, it's Itch.io, but I guess a green version of Itch.io, that would be interesting. So yeah, so we'll see. Anyway, we'll set Sakurako aside here. All right, box number five. Who we getting? Who we getting? Ooh. Here we go. Let's see if we can find the tear strip. Here it is. Right then, and oh, I feel a plastic hat. Oh, we got another duplicate of Yoshino. See, what's weird is that she's also tacky. So maybe all the maybe it has to do with like way they're coated. Maybe she's got like some sort of clear coating that makes her slightly tacky. But I mean, there's nothing coming off on my fingers, as you can kind of see. So she just kind of feels that way. But yeah, so last box. What's it gonna be? Shake a little bit for luck. And we'll open it up. Yeah. And all right, let's just hope for a new one, okay? So I'm feeling through the package, it doesn't feel like there's a plastic hat. So we'll see here, if I can, there we go, tear strip. And, ooh, this one I think is Fubuki. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have to call it, this one is my favorite. So she is clear, and I don't know if you can kind of tell, but she has little petals inside of her. I think you can kind of see it better at the bottom. And then she's got glitter all over. Her pink hair is pearlescent, and she's got little kitty cats headbands. So yeah, oh my goodness. So this is the collection that we got today. We got Yoshino, Sakurako, Itch.io, the regular Itch.io, and Fubuki. So according to this, we are only missing Haru and Harumi and the Chaser Itch.io. So stay tuned for a part two, and we'll see if we can complete this collection. Anyway, thanks for watching, y'all. Feel free to share this video throughout all corners of the internet, and hit that like button and subscribe. Anyway, bye. See y'all next week.